I've never played a Tomb Raider game before. My first time. And, yeah. Don't expect much. Normal, because I don't know what I'm getting myself into.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
Oh, you dead as hell, Bellarat! Jesus, what?
In our darkest moments, when life flashes before us,
we find
something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh, thank God, I thought I was gonna have to escape the watery death for a second. I'm like, oh hell no. Look at that jump. Why is her freaking lower lip jiggling like that? So weird. How am I supposed to?
Help! Jonah!
Oh god, don't swim into that one.
Help!
Other dead person.
Got to get down.
Oh, I lit it on fire. Okay.
This is gonna hurt.
Am I supposed to swing her into that? It's not really letting me... Why did that pop up? There we go. Oh God!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! What? Why is that popping up? Oh! Oh! Oh God! All right, let's go. We can do this. Oh God! Oh, my dear, I'm so sorry. Please don't jump scare me. Okay.
Oh, a torch.
Fire required? Okay. Oh, right here.
It's loud.
I got the torch of destiny. Gotta hold it. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's not how torches work. But okay. Not exactly how fire works, unless that thing was full of oil. But even then, it wouldn't just disappear. Whatever video game logic. holding it? No? Okay. Yeah, survival instincts. You're not helping here. No, drop down, drop down. Oh, okay. Alright, we'll go the long way. Can't see. What about this? Do I light? Oh, there we go. Lit that on fire. Now we go all the way back up here. Whatever that is. Expecting that quick time event right there. Okay. Oh god, we're running again.
Let's go, you
bastard! Take him in the face. Oh! Oh, is all her friends dead? Wow. Hell of an intro there. And I got XP. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Cool. I got an art gallery. How are you still alive?
The lifeboat. Where are
they? Should be bleeding out.
They must have gone inland.
You got freaking stabbed all the way through. Show map. What? That's weird.
Okay. Take it slow.
Don't freaking die, please. Nope. Stop it. Lean that way. Nope. Got this. Go that way. Please. Oh! Fuck me. Good. Faster, please. Voice recognition.
Okay.
Stop. Get up that bitch. Wait, I'm curious. Menu? I wonder if that's why the little pop-up menu has been popping up because I said something.
This way.
Yeah, they're dead as hell.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? I've got to find them.
Radio?
Okay.
wash that wound. Get tetanus.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Probably shouldn't be sitting in those clothes, just saying. How does she get out of them? Not even being sexual here. You know, hypothermia, all that. Because she's freaking shivering like a small chihuahua. And why? Menu! Stop it! Do I have to disable gameplay options? Voice commands. Off. Thank you. There we go. Much better.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition? Lara, it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. You don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
And now they're all dead. He's like, yep, it's my fault. All my friends are dead because of me.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat.
Woman, here, you little shit.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow.
Conveniently played. Thanks, going. Okay, now. There we go. Yo! Okay. Don't go where I told you to.
Can't hunt with my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. I can do this. Remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
Focus. Can I go
so
in?
So hungry.
Here,
I
though?
Need to find something to eat.
Wait, it's like that? Okay. Got it. I got those Far Cry 4 skills, I'm good. Far Cry 4, Far Cry 3. I'm good.
If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
More deer, though. Oh, hello! Ambi? Wait, can I hit that rabbit? That's really good, so yeah. Arrow retrieval, definitely.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Didn't even cook the meat.
Use it.
Yeah, I don't like the sound.
Hello?
Of that. Oh, why
Hello?
Is the door open?
Is someone there?
Jump scare? Jump scare? Jump scare? Scare?
This could be a way through.
No, that's a trap. Yep, you're
Damn
dead.
It.
Oh, why do they do this to me? Why? God damn it!
Represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Stupid. Oh.
west side.
A person!
You'll need to follow the path. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam. Thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down. Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to
her? Oh, I don't trust this guy.
Matthias? Sam?
Knew
Sam!
It. Knew it.
Shit!
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls shouldn't go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Rock?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Rock. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
I don't trust him either. Trust anybody. I don't trust the creators.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. bad. How do I stop? Okay.
What about those wolves? Can I go scavenge them? What's this?
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Yay! Well, we got that. What's back here? Oh. Alright. That is the end of that.